It's me, Snapper. Hello. How you doing?
I'm fine.
Oh, I was just around the corner and I thought I'd stop by.
Yeah?
It's been about 3 weeks since we had that little misunderstanding. But I'm ready to push my pride aside and make up.
Really, Snapper?
Say, why don't you invite me in? Are you still uptight?
No, I'm not uptight, but I have company.
You got what?
Now listen, you heard me. I have company.
Excuse me. Oh, I didn't know you had company. I just happened to be in the neighborhood and thought that I would see you if I could. I wanted to see what kind of chance we had to start all over again. But I guess just hearing you laugh, tell me, is he gonna be your new boyfriend? Well, I hope I didn't cause no confusion. Forgive me, please, for my intrusion. I was just passing through your neighborhood and thought that I would see you if I could.
Why be late?
Oh, baby,
my intrusion.
Oh, I shouldn't have come back.
I didn't call
unexpectedly.
No.
Girl, I would have called you on the telephone, but I thought that you would be here all along. You see, I had so much I wanted to talk about, how much better things was gonna be. And I was hoping some kind of way we could work things out, but now I guess that he has replaced me. Well, I hope I didn't cause no confusion. Forgive me, please, for my intrusion. 'Cause I was just passing through your neighborhood and thought that I would see you if I could. Why? Oh, darling, please tell me why. Oh, I never thought that I'd see the day on earth. So bad.